You could write a derivative in solidity, but remember that is a broad Turing complete contract oriented language with properties similar to JavaScript. This makes solidity more prone to hacks like the DAO and Parity wallet. Actually, researchers have found that almost half of the smart contracts on Ethereum have vulnerabilities. So while Solidity is a powerful language for creating complex contracts on the EVM, it is not totally secure for creating smart derivatives, which is why we have created FirmoLang.